Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to access my Google Maps via menu and shared mobile, but unfortunately it shows the one error notification and it shows cannot find a way there. So how to fix this error notification? So by watching this tutorial you can easily fix your all Google Maps location problems. So let's go to our tutorial. So first step is always you can use high accuracy GPS settings in your mobile. So how to enable this high accuracy settings? So just open your Android settings menu. So now in this section you can locate Google settings and then click to open it. So here it shows lots of Google account related settings, but you can go to location settings and then click to open it. So here you can click to enable this option, location assess, and also you can choose high accuracy and the first one, and this is first step. And the step 2 is to clear the data from your Google Maps application. So why we want to clear this data? Because if you're continuously using this Google Maps application, it stores your search results, which means that your search queries, and sometimes the storage is may slow up your Android mobile. So to avoid this condition, just clear the data. So how to do it? So just go back to your settings main menu and then go to install apps or application management. But in my device, I try to access install apps. So just click to open it. So here it shows lots of application, but I try to locate Google Maps. And then click to open it. Then you can go to storage settings and the first one. So finally I get the option called clear data and it is placed at the bottom. So just click to clear your data and then select clear all data. Then click to OK. So finally here you can see the user data size is set to 0 and then you can close all the settings. So once the process is completed, don't forget to restart your Android mobile. And one of the best suggestions from me is every time you can check your updates, which means that if any update is available for Google Apps or not. So by simply access the Google Play Store. So once you've done this process, finally once again I try to access my Google Maps application, because I try to check it, my problem is solved or not. So here I try to search on location. So finally here you can see, so it shows direction from my current location to destination location. So finally this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily fix your Google Maps location problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.